Let's go, yo. Trying to convince me that I'm running on empty. Trying to convince themselves that the record with Jay was a fluke. That the record that I'm making is a mistake and I can't take this. Let me tell you where I'm at with this. You bastards are gonna have to take back that shit. I'm not plastic and fake. When I make tracks, I take facts and lay them out for the masses. You assholes are gonna see soon that I'm not playing. And start asking me the names that I'm not saying. But I'm trying to be bigger than the bickering. Bigger than the petty name calling. Under the breath talking. Rumors and labels and categorization. I'm like a struggling doctor, no patience. But you can say what you want about me. Keep talking while I'm walking away.
You can say what you have to say. Cause my mind's made up anyway. I'm taking the hard road, going above you. This is the last time that I'm gonna trust you. You can say what you have to say. Cause my mind's made up anyway. All that bullshit you talk might work a lot, but it's not gonna work today.
You people are running off the mouth, trying to make me take myself off safety. Trying to make my friends turn their backs on the team we built. Building up some mistaken information and I can't take this. Let me spell it out plain for you. Angry groups complain about the things we do. I'm not changing direction, I'm stepping my game up. Maintaining my name same way that I came up. You're gonna see that I'm not playing. And start asking me the names that I'm not saying. But I'm trying not to mention the names of people who wanna siphon attention. You like the hype but pretending you're part of the picture won't pass. You're like a high school dropout, no class. And you can say what you want about me. Keep talking while I'm walking away.
Bitch, you can say what you have to say. Cause my mind's made up anyway. I'm taking the hard road, going above you. This is the last time that I'm gonna trust you. You can say what you have to say. Cause my mind's made up anyway. All that bullshit you talk might work a lot, but it's not gonna work today.
Not gonna work today.
Why does it always have to be? Somebody's always watching me. All I really need is some room to breathe. Breathe, breathe. Is anybody out there listening? Cause I can't stand.
Named Victor, the two of us used to hang every single day, and it seemed like overnight that his whole life just changed. I know when his mom and dad broke up, it didn't make sense, but I know that his dad was a drunk and he gambled away the rent. Pretty soon Vic was seeing red, pissed off, but instead he'd drink every night till he passed out, then he'd do it all again. The whole time, smiling on the outside to cover the pain, but on the inside, all he was trying to do was get away. Yo, funny how things change, color then fade to another shade. When you had a maid, it was all good, but now look, just another day. It was so fresh, it was so clean, now it's all gone. 1, 2, 3, lights out, which way to turn? Can't get a grip, all alone in the big white house. Every day gets worse, and you just curse till your head bursts. And it hurts so bad, she left, now you suffer. Should've thought of that one first. No family, no kids, can't accept what you did. Now you wanna run away, but you can't, cause the past comes back again. Slipping through the cracks, sip a little Jack, go to bed half dead. What about rent? Why does every cent gotta be a bet? When's it gonna end? Oh my god, we don't got a penny left. My mom's gotta find a way to get a job. Out of debt, out of dodge, out of breath, out of this big problem. My pops wanna get away from the pain, in a better place in his brain. But the medication he takes makes him wasted. So sick, if he's gonna faint, the good Lord would come take him. I'm shaking.
flame up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, TAC's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof. I heard him fucking with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Sick and he's spitting fire and Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock, the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power.